The Desolation exhibition with Foster Eastman, Mini Choi, Danny Lau, Wrongwroks, and Santo. And here we have Danny. So tell us something about your art.
For this time to this show, actually I did a lot of black and white paintings, but except for one. One painting is only in red. Yeah, actually I do a lot of paintings these days. When I was in school, I actually did a lot of visual art, like installation and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. But nowadays, because of limitation of space at home, I can only do a lot of paintings rather. And I cannot actually do a lot of big scale paintings. But for this time, I try to do a lot of big scales because I do like the impact of a big scale paintings. Sometimes I know the small stuff actually have a stronger impact sometimes as well. Yeah. But for myself, it feels more free. Mm-hmm. To express myself with a big canvas.
To me, some of your art is like landscape.
A lot of the subconscious that came out is actually something that I've been meaning to do. Mm-hmm. As well. Mm-hmm. I really want to learn how to do mountain and water in Chinese style of painting. So Mini, this is not the first time you have your art exhibition.
Right.
How many times have you done your art show?
I host for like 50 times, 50th exhibition, but for me to show my paintings is like maybe the fourth or fifth time. This is quite colorful.
Right.
And it's like a happy side of desolation.
Like a contrast.
Yeah, a contrast. Because when you go to a desolate place, maybe you like to think of something you really want, maybe beer. Because my husband likes
beers
a lot.
These two paintings give me a lot of casual feelings. Uh-huh. Very comfortable.
Vacation.
Vacationing, yes, that's right.
We cannot see anything here. It's like empty.
Yeah, because I'm trying to create a moment.
Mm-hmm.
So while I was trying to create this piece for this project, I'm trying really hard to think of anything. Like I was thinking to make my T-shirt, maybe just white on white, black on black, or like create a mini potet here, right?
Mm-hmm.
But then I was thinking maybe no, that's not desolation. I think desolation is about the moment that you feel lonely, right? The moment about absence.
You know what? This is not about only desolation. It's about your guts.
Yes. I was really worried, actually. I was afraid Michael and Minnie would be like, swearing at me.
Worst masterpiece, right?
Sort of. You can see, obviously, our caskets or coffins. Mm-hmm. And the idea behind this piece is, especially with desolation and remote, this exhibit, mm-hmm. This is a nice reference for me. So the tribute pole is working the beginning stages of working with veterans from Afghanistan and teaming them up with First Nations. What we're going to try to do is transition that and those feelings into something more positive, but as a tribute to all of those that died and a tribute to those that are surviving. So we want to try to tell their story in this project.
So what an experience that we can actually, sit inside or sleep inside the coffin.
Right.
From what night only?
I know, last night.
Yeah.
And today we actually worked our first segment. We can actually see that we've removed the inside. You can have a look.
Yeah.
Trying to do is replace all of the baggage, all of the unnecessary parts. We just need wood. So
right. We're
transforming this. So this will no longer be a coffin or a casket.
Mm-hmm.
This is a pole. And
yeah.
It will be our commemorative mortuary tribute pole.
So here we have another piece of your works. It's about desolation too.
Just tell the story about religions being banned in China throughout the Mao era.
Mm-hmm.
And that left a lot of people lost spiritually. My grandfather's Bible, and you can see there's a crucifixion of Jesus in there that's been destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
And that is referencing the fact that Christianity, all religions were banned as far as public worship. And then you see the portraits of Chairman Mao. So that is going to be the new worship, is to worship Chairman Mao. And you can see at the bottom, it's dated 1967.8. So this was actually made in August of 1967. So this is referencing the fact that religions were banned.
This is Santo from Rome, Italy. His photography messages redefine desolation in black and white, where he shot these images in China, Tibet, Europe, and of course, his home city, Rome.